you have known Donald Trump for years. Of course, he's running. By now, you've probably heard about this whole thing with Trump over the weekend, struggling to condemn David Duke and the KKK, even though he said he's disavowed him before and that he sort of hedged a little bit. Since you have you ever known Trump to be a racist, or what do you think of him hedging about the KKK and that group?
I don't think he's a racist. I don't think he's a racist any more than any other white person may, could be called a racist. He's never done anything that I've